Good morning everybody, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Stefano Chiottini, I'm a Closure Business Unit Manager here at SACMI. Let me say that we are really proud and honored to participate at K-Show in 2022. We are here to reinforce our message of sustainability and technical leadership in the plastic processing field. We will have in the field in particular of plastic closures our well-known CCM48SD, the latest model for high-speed closure manufacturing. We are here in particular also to reinforce a strong message that is really permeated in every field of our company, and in particular the well-known 3R, reduce, reuse and recycle. In particular reduce, because our machines are at the state of the art in terms of energy consumption. The latest CCM48 can declare energy consumption in comparison with the previous models lower up to the 15 to 18%. Reuse, because SACMI is historically devoted and well known on the market, has a complete production line developer for two-piece caps that are well known and historically used on reusable bottles. And also recycle, because in particular on the CCM48 we are working with any materials coming from post-consumer recycling, or also materials that say have been chemically recycled. So again, we can reinforce our message of being a reliable machine manufacturers that produce machines really at the state of the art for the needs of our customers and to solve their problems every day.